you come to Bali and you don't take a trip to Nusa Penida, it's an island, or any cruises outside, it's something unthinkable. And that's exactly what happens. It's peak season and there are hundreds and thousands of cars lined up as people make a beeline to catch the cruise. This is the harbor in Bali, from where you take a cruise to any of the islands or to your destination in and around. There you can see at the harbor and different crews all lined up in various sides as people in their beach attires, in their casual dresses, all walking, ambling across to catch their cruise to go to their destination. Bali is now a kind of a beaches paradise, so everybody who comes here seeking an alternative to other places in and around the eastern part, they have found their way in to these places. From near the harbour, this is Avijit Nandi Majumdar for ANM News in Bali.
Forget to subscribe our channel and also click the bell icon to get the latest updates.